Today, the Honorable Supreme Court has stayed the order and judgment of the Calcutta High Court, whereby and whereunder, the Calcutta High Court directed that the nomination paper should be taken through email. It has been stayed. Supreme Court has made it clear that 14th May election would be held. The seats where it has been uncontested, certificates have been given. Supreme Court has said that final publication of the result, notification which would be made by the election commission, in that notification, that names of the uncontested candidates would not be there. But the Supreme Court have not stayed the certificate, winning certificate given to the candidates, uncontested candidates.